What's going on, guys? Hellboy here again. Found another shrine. I'm just kind of openly exploring up in the Zora domain, just a little past it, like literally straight north from Shoal Kofi. So I'm not quite sure exactly where it is. I haven't unlocked that yet. I was on my way, and boom, there it was. So. Hit this one up, see what it's all about. Let's put my other armor back on. And hope this isn't a test of strength. So there's a lot of leaves. Obviously you can burn those, we've learned that in our past trials. This is the Trial of Flames, so... There's a doorway. Not too complicated. So we burned all that, burned all that. I can get out of here, but what is on the other side of here? There's gotta be a place for a key, right? Okay, so... since we didn't burn all the leaves over here... set of leaves to burn. Let's see if we can't find that key. Okay, so that's not anything. Can't do any magnets. Can't slow time. Huh. So what are those there for then? Be a key in here somewhere, guys. It says trial by fire, so gotta be something else we can burn. Key's on the ground. How did the key be on the ground in there if we're not in there? That makes no sense. Unless I wasn't supposed to burn those leaves, I'm supposed to climb over. It's a good possibility. At any rate, I obviously can't get the key, but, so that's the shrine, pretty self-explanatory, straight to the point. So as always, guys, like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. Cowboy out.